do it, and we're looking into it very strongly. Well, we'll take a look. I'll be announcing something in the pretty near future. I have a great cabinet, and you know, we save hundreds of millions of dollars through negotiation. I'll give you an example. With the F-35 fighter plane, me, myself, I've saved hundreds of millions of dollars in negotiating, and that's one of the reasons I don't like seeing anybody even have a question about, you know, flying. I just don't want to do that. We're saving tremendous amounts of money no matter where we go. If you look at what we've done in Florida or Texas, we've done that for relatively little compared to what other people. So I don't like to see that happen. And I think it's a shame because as a human being, Tom Price is a very good man, I can tell you. John? Well, that's unacceptable to me. No, that's no, that would be unacceptable. Steve, go ahead. I've had four meetings for Fed chairman, and I'll be making a decision over the next 2 or 3 weeks. What? First of all, Brock has done a fantastic job at FEMA, and Elaine Duke is acting, and she's working very hard. And, you know, I think what FEMA has done has been incredible between all of these hurricanes and doing so well. But we'll be making that decision probably within a month. Homeland Security, yes.
Mr. President, you spoke to Jerry Jones, the owner of the Cowboys, and other owners. Who did you speak to? What teams? And what did I tell you?
I spoke to the other owners, and I really think it's coming together. I noticed last night, or I was told, I didn't see it, but I heard everybody stood for the national anthem, and that shows respect for our country, our flag, and for the national anthem. So, you know, I'm very happy. I heard that, and they should stand. You have to stand. It's our national anthem. You have to stand. I spoke to numerous team owners. I have many friends. I did speak to Jerry, yes. Okay, thank you, everybody. Not a question of confidence. I was disappointed because I didn't like it, cosmetically or otherwise. I was disappointed. And, you know, this is an administration that saves hundreds of millions of dollars on renegotiating things, on new trade deals that will be, you'll be seeing the results very soon. We're renegotiating NAFTA. We're renegotiating so many different things and making much better deals. You'll be seeing other things come up. So I don't like to see somebody that perhaps there's the perception that it wasn't right. Well, I don't want to say, but we'll be announcing something today. We'll be announcing something today. I'm not aware of that. Yeah, I mean, I heard it was very ministerial, but I'm not aware of it. Anything else, John? Go ahead, Steve. He always treats me so nicely. Probably today something will happen. Something will be announced.
Are you leaning toward keeping him? Or?
Look, I think he's a very fine person. Don't like the optics. As I said, we renegotiate deals. We're renegotiating trade deals. We're renegotiating, as an example, the F-35 fighter plane. I've saved hundreds of millions of dollars. So I don't like the optics of what you just said.
Mr. President, what is happening in Cuba? What are your response to Cuba? And what can we expect?
Some very bad things happened in Cuba. Very bad things.
US government?
Well, you're going to see what's happening in Cuba. But they did some bad things in Cuba.
Mr. President,
make a decision about whether or not to fireplace today.
Probably sometime today, yeah. I'm not happy, okay? I can tell you, I'm not happy, okay?